Every day, the Earth is shaken by hundreds of small earthquakes. Most go unnoticed. They usually occur along the boundaries of the thin plates that cover the Earth like an eggshell. Driven by the heat deep within the Earth's core, the plates grind against each other on long lines called faults. When the plates find their motion blocked, stress builds up. Finally, the fault gives way. The released energy races through the Earth in the form of seismic waves. For much of the world, the movement of plates like these is also an indispensable creative force.
discussion about what you need. Okay. Well, he got your credit card, your bank card somehow, and he got your PIN number somehow.
Thank you.